in an emergency, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please locate the exits nearest you and keep in mind they may be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatory and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask toward you until the tube is fully extended. If you are wearing a mask or face covering, remove it before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Secure your own mask before helping others. Seat cushions can be used for flotation. To use, pull up to remove the bottom cushion. When you exit the aircraft, hold the cushion to your chest with the straps facing away. Put your arms through the straps and hold your wrist. Refer to the safety information card for instructions on how to use the life vest for children who weigh less than 35 pounds. If necessary, we'll distribute life vests for in-lap children. Before we take off, be sure seat backs are upright, tray tables and carry-on items are stowed. Windows in the exit rows and seat 1A are unobstructed, and aisle armrests are lowered. Then take a moment to review the safety information card in your seat pocket. As we complete our final safety checks, let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure you have a safe and relaxing flight today.